Now, if we are having NCA is equal to NCB, then what are the conditions? We are having conditions either A is equal to B or N is equal to A plus B. Now, when NCA is equal to NCB, now if we are getting what result we can get, suppose we are having 5C2. So, we have already gone that 5C2 can be equal to 5C2 or it can be equal to 5C5-2. This we have done in property 3. Okay. Therefore, we can write it NCA is equal to NCB is equal to NCN-B. Okay. Using property 3. Is it clear? Hence, either A is equal to B or A is equal to N minus B, which gives us A plus B is equal to N. Okay. So, if NCA is equal to NCB, then we are having two conditions. Okay. Number one, A is equal to B, or number two, N is equal to A plus B.